Oh, we will take that health. Okay, stop. Where do I have to take this? Maybe that's fine. Okay, now I think this has to be right up on this. Yeah, nope. One of these we're gonna open up, and there's gonna be clickers in here.
That's the way out. How the hell do I get there?
See, that's what we're trying to figure out. I don't think we have to push this into the water. This has to go somewhere. We can make that jump, though. I see, now that's too far. Oh, wait. Fuck. Okay. Okay, I think we have to put that thing under this. Where the. Oh, here it is. I gotta put that like that. There we go. There we go. Oh my god, don't jump on that. Music makes me think something's gonna. See, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. That's not too bad. That wasn't too bad. You see how many there are? I hate it here. I think we have to knife all the still ones. Okay.
Here we are again. God damn it. Where the hell are they coming from?
Open up. Fuck, I'm dead. Okay. Do that so fast last time. I really don't know how we did that so fast last time. Can I just like shut the door on them as I go up? How did we do that so fast last time? Okay. Stealth sneak. Okay. sure this Okay. Come this way, come this way. I'm gonna knife you. I did not want to knife him. Yes, I will take some health. The only one around here.
Okay.
You've been knifed.
Better fucking work. Oh, fuck yeah. All right, helicopter. Let's do this.
All right, someone tells me how to do that. Well, that's the helicopter right here. So, oh, we can probably. Right. We could fit right there. There's nowhere to crouch. Can't jump over that. Do I have to get into the... I feel like we would fit right there so well. Yeah. Ellie Swerin is definitely good. Okay, yeah, that's the helicopter. But to be fair, she deserves... There we go.
Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool. Just be cool. Here we go.
We're gonna alert everybody. We're gonna alert everybody. Please, 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 let there be something for Joel. Please. There's some alcohol.
I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go.
Are you ready?
Man, it's going back and forth. Okay.
Are you kidding?
Told you.
Wait, won't the soldiers spot them all being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This Firefly, Melanie, told me all about it. This looks fancy. Wanna try it?
Oh, I don't get to choose. I guess we're stuck with this one.
You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Whoa.
Riley, come here.
Damn.
Now you got this. Go.
I haven't been on a merry-go-round in a while.
What the heck? This is awesome. Oh, man. Come on, get up here. Sit next to me.
All right, wait up.
Look at all.
No. I just got on. Live. Phooey.
Well, I loved it. So there.
Oh.
Look at them.
What is that?
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
A joke book!
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
Leftovers.
A cold shoulder. Oh. Here.
I don't know.
It's for you.
I'm bad with these.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again. Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
Man.
All right. You ready?
Damn, and she watched this friend die.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Oh!
Good one.
Good one. Are we just supposed to read a bunch of jokes?
Egg in the morning is really hard to beat.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that one.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity and it's impossible to put down.
Nice.
Yes, that one's awesome. It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle. He just didn't have the balls to do it.
Oh.
I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
That's silly.
That's really silly. I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
1 o'clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds.
Oh, yeah.
Get it?
Yeah.
It goes back
4 seconds.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
Okay, well, they didn't appreciate that one. I kind of did.
Amnesia. But forget how it goes.
That was a good one.
When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Okay.
You may not want to view some of these.
The fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute.
That was cute.
I don't know what coy means.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ooh, that's dark.
Kinda dark. What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea.
The sea.
Oh, cause the sea. Cause the water, the ocean?
That's the best one so far.
Yeah.
I don't think that was the best one, but I do like pirates.
The midget psychic escaped prison. He was a small medium at large. I'm inclined.
Is there a lot of these programmed in here?
That's true. I actually feel like that's
true. That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's reclining?
Inclined.
Wow.
Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
I like their friendship.
Oh man, I love this book. The magician got frustrated and pulled his hair out.
Yeah, there must be a lot of these programmed in here.
Yeah,
lame. All right, that's enough.
Can I pull out the book at any time?
Till next time, puns.
Till next time. Is
it there somewhere? Photo booth's on. Ellie, we're so doing this.
Let's go.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think. Should I do it? No, you know what? You do it.
Oh.
gonna pick?
Let's pick cool.
What's cool look like?
How's that guy cool?
Well, he's wearing shades, and he's a bunny.
Touché.
Let's do some cool ones.
Okay, smile. As an angel. Okay, something creepy. Move in.
Bunny, yeah. Bunny's wearing shades is definitely cool.
Oh, let's make an ugly face. Okay. Pufferfish.
Oh my god.
Okay, let's make a silly face. Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done.
Yeah, because there's usually four, I think.
Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
Stupidly awesome.
I'm gonna start saying that.
These look great.
What's a Facebook? Maybe it prints our faces in a book? Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Okay.
Oh my god, I can't believe it's actually gonna work.
I know.
Yeah, watch it break down.
Hit retry.
Okay.
Come
on. Fuck you.
So we don't get the pictures.
Maybe if you hit it up here.
Stop. Yeah, there are a lot of fingerprints on that.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too. So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Okay.
The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All drafted citizens must report for duty. Anyone
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
Okay, let me try.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest.
We should probably get out of here.
Remember, inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
We should probably get home. We've spent all night out.
Whoa! Look at me!
Whoa!
Oh, but an arcade, though.
Oh, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Right, come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous.
Honestly, they're some good friends.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance.
Oh.
You ready?
Bring it.
Round one. Fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up. There. He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes.
He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack.
What do I do?
Hold back and block to counter.
You gotta press them together.
And then!
Down, up, kick.
Nice.
Oh my god.
Mash punch to break free. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade.
Shit.
You gotta press them together.
I know.
Block him. Down, forward, punch for a special move.
I don't know where buttons are.
Fuck him up.
Fuck. Okay. Damn it, that one's so hard to do. Okay, we got it. Oh no, no!
The screen turns dark. Angel Knives' blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
Fuck yeah.
So? It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did. You hear that? Hey, you know what? We should head back.
We should.
I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
No.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
Dan is her last day with her.
Okay.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice?
How are we gonna have advice? We're kids.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
No, come on, you're gonna regret it.
Music. Riley. Riley!
Don't do that.
Damn it. Where the hell did she go? Riley!
No, I have to find her.
Riley!
Got some mannequins here. Oh my god, I thought those were a thing. Okay, we're fine. Not here. She said she's gonna go check out music, right? This is a toy shop.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish.
Oh.
This whole day.
Yeah.
You feel guilty?
Sure.
You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying.
She wanted to spend her last day with us.
Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
See what you got, Firefly girl.
Do I have to do this?
You getting scared yet?
Press R2 multiple times to pump the water gun.
Ellie, come on.
I'm pumping my water gun.
Gotcha.
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Oh, I died.
Oh, man.
Boosh. I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five. I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other.
That sounds scary.
First, loses.
That sounds scary.
Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four, five.
To be fair, I am way better. I don't have my listening thing. To be fair, Ellie is way better with a real gun.
Three.
Just go hide.
Can I turn off my flashlight?
One, two, three, four.
Oh,
five.
Man, are we about to get in trouble? Turn off my flashlight.
Time to die.
Why do you have to breathe so loud? Oh my god, she scared me.
Oh.
Damn. Oh, what was that? 1-1. What's it gonna be now?
1-1.
Don't get cocky. Count it down.
All right, go.
Okay.
1-2.
Let's go.
Five.
That was not fair, Allie. Is she just walking around somewhere? Oh, damn it.
Oh, oh man. Ah. I got you. I won. I got you. I
won. Wow. Okay, you know what? You got lucky.
Luck?
Yeah. Ah.
Want to go again?
I do. I just...
You got to go back.
That's the last time I've seen Riley.
Okay, fine.
At least we got some. At least we got some good memories, though.
I guess. Come on, let me get my backpack.
Some good memories before Riley leaves.
So. I said it like an asshole. Totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for.
Follow your dreams. Follow your dreams.
Never, so. Who am I to stop you?
Follow your dreams.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you.
I don't think that worked.
I'll be fine. You'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these.
The water guns.
Not gonna do me any good.
It's okay. It's okay.
You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Here.
What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
I was like, leave my bag? I'm just gonna vibe.
Come here. Get your ass up here.
So stupid.
People say we don't know what love is or how to grow. I don't know all that's true, but you got me in train. I got you.
Okay, those shits are gonna break. Right, just jamming.
Hey, what's wrong?
Don't go.
Is she gonna stay now? We're not falling in love.
Joel.
Okay. Back to real. Back to reality. It was a sweet moment. Okay. here for it. Let's craft one of these. It means that shit's gonna happen. Shit's gonna happen. So we have to get back to Joel.
Doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
Yeah, the sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here.
Oh god.
Make sure this area's clear.
No. Why do I have to use a bow? Why? This is... I don't like this. This is what I... Can I just knife this person? Do you have a gun?
All right, I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one. I'm gonna get to them, stitch them up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Oh, I had a gun I could have used this whole time. I hate that this is so loud.
It's fucking freezing in here. The surviving member of my crew. Then I'm gonna die in an air duct.
So loud.
Reagan, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected.
Okay.
Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit. She would have shot me. I'm sure of that. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Ellis?
Oh, we got some drama here. Okay. Oops, I did not mean to do that. It's over, Brooke. You clipped my reaction. Oh wait, we have a flashlight, right? Okay, good.
Careful.
All right, one down.
Oh, fuck this.
That man just left. Something tells me I gotta go down there. Thank you, Cotton. I appreciate it. Okay. Fuck. I didn't get to shoot fast enough.